Hi guys, this is Arik from Kommu. Today, we're going to talk about KommuAssist 1S, an enhanced driver assistance system that runs on bukapilot, one of many forks of openpilot aiming to support Malaysian vehicles. With 400 plus KommuAssist users as of today, bukapilot has helped our users drive for over 500,000 kilometers for the last 3 months. And I'm here to tell you why KommuAssist is a must upgrade for your daily driving. Let's touch on the hardware briefly. KommuAssist features two 1080p cameras, a wide rear facing camera, and a driver monitoring camera. It runs on a Snapdragon 821 processor and has a 6-inch LCD screen. The hardware is specially designed to run bukapilot for Malaysian roads, making it the perfect companion for all improved driver assistance. First off, why would you want a driver assistance system at all? If you have never used one before, you might not realize how much a little automation can improve your driving experience. While driving, we make hundreds of micro adjustments every minute. Steering, accelerating, braking, it can be exhausting, especially on long commutes or road trips. Imagine if you only had to supervise a competent driver instead. That's the magic of having driver assistance like KommuAssist. It reduces the mental and physical load of driving while making the experience much smoother. You might be thinking, doesn't my car already have adaptive cruise control and lane keep assist? Well, most driver assistance systems today performs quite poorly. Many built-in systems like Proton intelligent cruise control can feel frustrating or unreliable. The steering might sway you out of lane from left and right, disengage unexpectedly, or feel jerky with the gas and brakes. Most of these systems rely on basic programming, scanning lane lines without understanding the context. Things like intersections, road borders, or faded lane markings, that's where KommuAssist stands out. So, what makes KommuAssist special? Bukapilot uses machine learning trained on million minutes of human driving. Specifically, it leverages end-to-end machine learning. Video from the KommuAssist cameras goes into one end of the driving model and out comes the ideal driving path. Hundreds of KommuAssist devices upload real-world driving footage to our servers, which is used to continually improve the system. Because bukapilot learns from human driving, it can handle scenarios that traditional systems cannot. It takes over steering, acceleration, and braking, working seamlessly in stop-and-go traffic, highway cruising, and even roads without clear lane markings. It's designed to drive for hours with minimal intervention. Activating KommuAssist is simple. Set the cruise control speed on your steering wheel and adjust it as needed. For assisted lane change, drive above 50 km/h, push the blinker and gently nudge the wheel after ensuring it's safe. To disengage, press the brake pedal or the cancel button on your steering wheel. Remember, you're always responsible for your vehicle. Stay alert and ready to take over when it is necessary. Instead of beeping hands-on wheel reminder for every 10 seconds and self-deactivate when the warning is ignored, KommuAssist uses driver monitoring camera. If it detects you're not watching the road, it will display a visual banner and beep loudly to remind driver to stay alert on the road. In fact, it will never disengage until the driver disengages the system themselves, ensuring safe cruising as your car will remain seated in the center of the lane. In the last 3 months, our users have used KommuAssist for over 500,000 kilometers. One of many feedbacks we received is that it handles their driving almost entirely, with some managed to score over 90% of automated driving by KommuAssist. Our system let our user to relax a bit while driving, like munching on some snacks, enjoying the scenery, answer some emergency texts, with the condition of monitoring the system. Therefore, daily driving has now become more convenient than ever, having KommuAssist maintaining a safe follow distance and keeping the car perfectly centered in its lane. Installing KommuAssist is straightforward and takes about 30 minutes. Pop off your ADAS cover, plug in the connector, close it up, route the long cable to the OBD port and plug it in. seat the harness on the windshield, and slot in KommuAssist. There you have it. Your car is now ready for a smoother and safer driving experience. Make sure to check if your car is compatible. We have supported over 20 models so far. In order to get your car supported, your car must be equipped with built-in adaptive cruise control and lane keep assist. Enhance your car ADAS with KommuAssist today. It's reliable, safer, and delivers an incredible driving experience. If your car is listed in our supported car list, you absolutely need to try it. It will change your life and make your daily commutes so much better. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.